Hello students, welcome back to our channel and here we are again with a new video. Today we are going to study the English main course book of Standard 5 and Chapter 4, that is Robots Don't Lie. So basically this story is a kind of a comic. You can see here lots of photographs and sketches have been given in the story. So this is moreover a comic story, you can say. This story is written by Mr. Dilip M. Salvi. So before we get started, there is an activity, you can say, given at the first page. You can see here what we have to do. It is asking you what are robots. Robots are machines that are programmed to perform different tasks or functions. Nowadays they are used in factories and other areas for mechanical or dangerous jobs. So they are placed where human beings are, human beings cannot reach, or all those works were considered to be dangerous for human beings. Robots do all those works. It is thought that one day robots will be created that can think, act and even feel like human beings. How do you think robots could change our lives in the future? Discuss in that class. Write two ways in which robots can be useful to you. So here in two sentences you have to write how robots are useful to us, and this one you have to discuss with your friends. Now we are getting back in the story. What relationship does Ajay share with his Manku robot? Read this interesting story to find out. So there are two important characters in the story. The first one is Ajay, who is a child. And the other one is Manku, who is a robot. So the whole story revolves around these two characters, Ajay and Manku. Ajay had a robot in the house, but he was facing some problems. So the first sentence, Ajay says, Manku says, correction, you are in error, you are misinforming your father, your homework has not been done, error. So he is stopping himself to not to tell lie, because Ajay is lying to his father that I have done my homework, but Manku is rectifying him by saying, don't lie, you haven't completed your homework yet. And then Ajay says, oh, do stop it, Manku, you don't have to take part in every conversation. Ajay was exasperated. Exasperated here means it is highlighted in blue color, that means it is a difficult word for you, and meaning is given in the box at the bottom of the page. Very irritated and annoyed. Correction, Manku robots are supposed to participate in household activities. They babysit, they answer the telephone, then babysit here means look after baby for a short while when the parents are away. And then Ajay's father was also irritated. Stop it, both of you. So they both are quarreling. And then Ajay's father told him to do the homework. Ajay sat on the computer. He knew he was in trouble, and it was all Manku's fault. So then Ajay sits down on the computer, and then Ajay's father says, Ajay, you haven't even begun your maths project, no more excuses, please get down to it. So now Ajay starts doing homework, and he thinks, I bet that's Dinesh. Somebody knocks at the door. Ajay settled down to work. Ajay's father went off to his study. After a while the doorbell rang, and then I bet that's Dinesh, but if I don't do my work now, Manku will tell dad and then I'll be in trouble. So he thinks, I have to complete my homework, otherwise my father is going to scold me. So he says, Manku, if the visitor asks for me, tell him I am not at home. Again, Ajay is telling Manku to lie, but Manku robots, they never lie. They are programmed that they never lie. Uh, Ajay quickly got up to make sure Manku followed his instructions, so he followed Manku that what he is saying exactly. Not here, sir. Correction. You are here. Oh my goodness. And then Ajay says, oh my goodness. So he says, no, I cannot lie. You are here in the house. The doorbell rang again. And then Ajay's mother says, Ajay, what's the matter? Why isn't Manku answering the doorbell? That means why isn't he opening the door? Oh really, you make me sick, Manku. Here, make me sick means that means to make him upset, make him irritated or annoyed. As always, Manku took him literally. Took him literally, that means did not understand what he actually meant. Then he says, sick sir, shall I call a doctor? He heard the word sick and he said, okay, I'm going to call the doctor for you. Do not call a doctor, open the front door. He said, order received sir, command being processed sir. Then he went to open the door. Manku opened the door. Ajay recognized his friend Tariq's voice. It was Dinesh. Hey Tariq, how nice to see you. I was bored today. Correction sir, you are feeling sick. Then he says, because he got the word sick, so he is repeating again and again. The robot is repeating it again and again that Ajay is sick. Tariq looked at Ajay. Aren't you well, Ajay? No, I'm fine. He says, no, I'm fine. Correction, sir. You said you were feeling sick. I will call a doctor. So he was repeatedly saying that I'm going to call a doctor. Manku followed the boys to Ajay's room. Are you sure you're all right? Yes, I'm fine. I'm not sick. It's just this robot. It pokes its nose in everything. Pokes its nose, that means interfere. Manku had something to say that too. Correction sir, you are in error. I do not have a nose. Continue with your cleaning. Ajay got irritated. Command received sir. That robot is supposed to help us, not make our lives difficult. I can't even make an excuse to daddy because it butts in. Butts in means interrupts the conversation. So Ajay was very much troubled because he could not lie. He could not do things on his own. All the time Manku is watching him and interrupting in between and suggesting him what to do and what is right for him. So he is very much irritated. After Tariq left, Ajay decided to contact Robotics International. Robotics International is the company who makes Manku robots. A man's smiling face appeared on the screen. So you can see in the photo, this is the webcam and through the computer they are contacting each other. This is Robotics International, makers of robots for your home, may I help you? Then he said, I have a problem with Manku robot. It tells tales to my father. It lets the visitors in. I don't want to see. It has no sense. The smile on the man's face faded. He grew with stern. Stern means he got troubled. He got annoyed that what is going on, because Manku robots considered to be very perfect. They considered to be do their work very well. Has no sense, or do you mean he doesn't lie? Manku robots are not programmed to lie. Yes, well, I mean, now he started fumbling. The man continued to speak firmly. Manku robots cannot be expected to tell lies. You will have to withdraw the Manku robots from your home. But why? Ajay is now got troubled. Why? Because the person from Robotics International, yes, Robotics International has said that we will take Manku robot from your house because they are not programmed to lie. Ajay was now very alarmed. What were his parents going to say? What his father is going to definitely scold him, and mother will also scold him. Oh no, I didn't mean that. If you cannot speak truthfully, the Manku robots will one day cause a mishappening. As a matter of policy, that means in keeps our policy, that means term and conditions. We withdraw Manku robots from homes which are not right for them. So the man says that if you don't behave with the robots properly, they can cause danger. So we will take the Manku robot from your house because you are not behaving with him properly. And the man's image began to fade. That means the man went offline from the computer. Ajay stared at the blank screen. He felt very sorry for what he had done. we will and then by going the person says we will arrange for somebody to come to your house and collect our monthly reward today. Your money will be refunded in full. Goodbye. So he said, whatever money you have invested to purchase Monkey Robot, we will refund that in full. And a person, from one of our company, will come to your house and he will pick the robot up. And now Ajay is very much scared, and he felt sorry for what he had done with Monkey Robot. And he thinks, I'll be honest from now on. I'll give a clear instruction surely. If I learn to tell the truth, they will give me another chance. Then he realizes, I must not lie. If I don't lie, then I must be given a chance. And then he goes to his father and he thinks that if I talk to my father about this, might be he can help and we can keep Monkey Robot at our home, because it was like a family member. So he says, I will talk to my father. I'm sure if I tell him everything and apologize, he'll forgive me. He'll be able to persuade them to let us keep Mangu. That means so that anyhow we can keep Mangu at our home. So this is the story written by Dilip M. Salvi. So the story tells us the robots are programmed. So whatever you program, whatever you feed in, they will do that accordingly. So in this story, Mangu robots were not fed to tell lies. So it was always telling the truth. So one important lesson we get from this story, that we should never lie and we should never hide things from our parents. So this was a fantastic and interesting story. I hope you understood it. I hope you enjoyed the story. Still you have any kind of doubt or question, you can write that in the comment box. Thank you very much for watching our videos. Please subscribe our channel, like our videos and share our videos. We will be back again with lots of videos. Till then, goodbye and stay tuned.